Yo, what is up, YouTube fans, YouTube subscribers, all 24 of you? We're getting up there in count. We're at Braddock's Bay, and gonna hit it this morning. Got a plan of action here, plan of attack, if you will, and try my luck out. I'm in love with the wacky and some top water. Looks like a beautiful morning, a little overcast, gonna be some rain tonight, so. Alright, I've been fishing all morning. Finally got myself one. Finally, nice bass, right off the bat, I nailed it as soon as I threw it in there. Fish in his mouth, he just ate it. It's literally a tail of another fish sticking out of his mouth. I'm gonna try to show you. I don't know if you can see it. The tail in there. He just ate something. Nice fish. My second bass of the day. Spider, you got me wet and I like it. I like it because it's hot. Fucking hot out. Dude, as soon as I switched colors, I switched it to a baby bass. Not a big guy, but I'm fish number two, getting on the board. I kind of want to record him flying away. There he goes. Every time they hit this thing, they ruin my worm basically. Freaking things are $1 a piece. That fish just cost me $1 to catch. Alright, we're at Sandy Creek here. And I just switched over to a wacky style from my Texas rig. Land my first fish on it. Can't get this hook out of its face. Yeah, it was probably like a pounder.
I want to do this right, because I don't want to have to retie my line anymore.